I'm going to tell you the benefit of this. This is bitter cola, mixture of bitter cola. As you can see, look at it there, look at it, look at it. It's very, very useful. This thing, very, very beneficial. Okay, so keep watching. Let's go ahead to watch this video. Okay, let's go. I can now see, my eyes is now very clear because of this. So I'm going to introduce it to you people so that if you have the same problem, okay, it will surely help you. Just use it religiously. After 4 days, just shake it. Shake it like this. Shake it very, very well. Shake it. Then after shaking it, just allow it to settle before applying it to your eyes. This is bitter cola. It's called bitter cola. You can find it in any African shop abroad, either in Europe or in USA or Canada. You can find it in any African shop. So if you're in Nigeria, you can find it anywhere in the market. Okay, so I'm going to show you people how I'm going to use it, and it's very useful. I have used it before, that was 2 months ago, and I saw the usefulness, so I decided to share it with you people. So I'm going to cut this. After peeling the skin, I'm going to cut it in pieces and put it in this Eva water bottle. This is 2 liters of Eva water. After boiling your water, allow it to cool, you know. So when it's lukewarm, then you can now put the bitter cola inside it. As you can see, we are just peeling the bitter cola's skin. Then after peeling the shell, we now cut it in pieces. So keep watching. This is the bitter cola we are going to use for. Look at the 4 there, the peeled 4 now. That's what we are going to use out of the 5 bitter colas. So we are using this 4. Okay, and this is the skin that we got from it. So watch as we are going to cut the bitter cola, the 4 bitter cola. Look at how we've cut it. As you can see, look at, it's now being cut. It has been cut. So we are going to put it in the bottle. These ones have not cut this. I'm going to cut this still. Look at how it has been cut. So that's, we cut it in pieces so that it will be able to enter the mouth of this Eva water bottle. So after cutting it, we have to put it inside the bottle. So we're going to open the bottle now. Watch how it's going to be transferred into the bottle. Gradually, just put it. And then after putting it inside the bottle, you have to leave it for 4 days. You leave it for 4 days before using it. By then, the bitter cola must have infused into the water. And then I'm going to show you how you are going to apply it to your eyes. I have used it before. In fact, that was 2 months ago. It was very, very useful. I couldn't see, you know, before then I was complaining, and then Someone asked me to do this. I did it, and it was very useful, so I decided to share it with you people. In fact, once I got out, I could not see. Everywhere would be so cloudy. But after using this, oh my God, just see. Seeing is believing. So use it, and you'll be a living witness. So we will now leave it for 4 days. Okay? Look at it here. Look at it. We are going to leave it for 4 days before using it. So till that 4 days, Okay, till 4 days, See you then. So after 4 days, just shake it. Shake it like this. Shake it very, very well. Shake it. Then after shaking it, just allow it to settle before applying it to your eyes. After 4 days, this is the bitter cola mixture. Can you see it? Can you feel it? Okay, that's it. So, what you do is to, have you heard the sound? It has a sound. So what I normally do is to take from up like this. I normally do this in the morning, early morning, before, once I wake up, I will just use it, or before going to bed. So watch me and see how I do it. Normally, if you have something like eye drop container, you know how eye drop container is. I don't have it, so that's why I'm using this. So if you have eye drop container and you can just from here, you transfer it to the eye drop, it's better. So watch me, let me do it. So this is what I do. I normally do. I just so that's what I do. Then I do the same in this very eye, okay? But supposing you do it in the night. Supposing you do it in the night before going to bed, immediately you lie down on your bed, you just use it. Suppose you are going to use it before sleeping. You'll be on your bed, then you raise your eyes up, and then you just put it about a drop, 2 drops, it's okay. You put 2 drops here, 2 drops here, and you go to sleep. By the time you wake up in the morning, oh my goodness, your eyes, you can't even open your eyes. It will cluster with tiny, tiny things, you know, like thread. And that thing is warm. Like, for instance, there are people that their eyes normally scratch. This thing is for you. Look at it. It's for you. Okay? It's really for you. It's really for you. You say sometimes your eyes scratch you. This is for you. Go and look for bitter cola, mix it, and then apply it in your eyes. You will see that thing that is making your eyes to scratch you is tiny worm. Yes, it's warm. That thing, maybe you use it at night. If you use this at night, those things that cluster in your eyes, they are tiny worms. And if you do have cloudy sight, maybe if you come out like this, see that everywhere is cloudy, you don't see very well, use this. You will just say, okay, thank God. You will be thanking God that you discovered this. This is it. See? It's good to chew. It's very beneficial, this thing. This thing, you see, so it's good for BP. It brings BP down, high BP brings it down, and it's good for immunity. This thing, you see, so it's very nice. So don't play with it, it's very nice. So my people, I'm going to keep this. I'll be using this for 7 days. I'll be using it for 7 days. So after 7 days, I will throw it away. Maybe after 2 or 3 months, I will repeat it again. This is very nice. After using it, your eyes will clear. You'll be seeing very well. I'm not a doctor, please. I'm not a doctor. But I'm saying this from experiences. I've used it before. That is why I say, let me share it with my people. Maybe there are people that have been feeling what the difficulties I've been feeling in seeing. Okay? Whenever I come out like this, maybe going out, if I see somebody that is very far away, not too far even, that is somehow coming in front of me, it will be cloudy. I can't even see the person's face very well. But once, when I use this thing, everywhere was far. I see something blocked my eyes. The thing that blocked my eyes has been removed, and I was able to be seen very well again. So that's why I decided to mix this. I said, wow, let me share it with my people. I know that you people will like it. Please give it a trial. Eh? A trial will just convince you. And you. So I'm chewing it. It's very bitter and sweet as well. I enjoy chewing it. So please share this video to others so that they will learn how to use it to treat their eyes. That itchy eyes, this thing is going to stop it. That eye that is very cloudy, you cannot see with it. You can't see very well. This can help you. It depends, so I don't know the kind of problem you have with your eyes. My own was very cloudy. If I come out, everywhere will be cloudy. I can't see very well. I mean, I couldn't see very well. My own was so cloudy. If I go out, maybe outside like this, I won't see people's faces like that. So I used it, and everything was bad like that, and brightened up again. I could see again very well. So use it, yeah? Use it, but if you have other health issues, oh, please visit a doctor, okay? Because I'm not a doctor. Someone told me this. Initially, I didn't want to do it, but later, when the problem was so severe, I decided, okay, let me do it. After all, Dinah, only was, even if the eye go, let me rest. But after that, everything improved. I could see again, my sight improved. So I know that you watching me, as you use this, as you are going to use this, going to experience it, as you are going to experiment it, you will really say, oh, Mama Igweji, thank you. Please share it to others, okay? So that they will all benefit from it. Thank you. If you watch to this time, thank you very much. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, and comment. Okay? And press the notification bell so that anytime I post, you will hear Ganga Mama Igweji has uploaded, and you just open it and watch. Okay? So thank you, my people, for being there for Mama Igweji. Until my next video. Bye.